Some dogs will be safe from the cold this winter thanks to donations and hardworking volunteers. Lisa Vincent joins us live from the Habitat for Paws event in Merriam. Hey, Lisa, good morning.
Good morning, Naj. I'm at the Heartland SPCA where volunteers are building more than 25 dog houses from scratch. Take a look. You can see they are drawing out the blueprint right here. And ultimately, this is what the finished product is going to look like. A nice, secure, warm house for pets here in the metro. I'm joined now with Emily Rose Amos, who's an organizer. Kind of talk to us about the program here and why this is so important.
The Heartland SPCA is the Greater Kansas City area's most comprehensive resource for pets and their human companions. So with that, we have a HERO program, which stands for Humane Education Resource Officer, that's designed to help those most in need of a helping hand. So with that, the HERO program is consistently getting phone calls from residents in the community that need assistance with outdoor housing for their dogs. There's several other agencies here today helping us volunteer their time, their donations of wood, materials, you hear saws going, and everyone's out here all for the betterment of dogs living outdoors. And all of these dog houses being built today are going to be available for free to those most in need of outdoor dog housing for their pets.
Thank you so much, Emily. And I understand that the dog houses are actually going to be delivered on Valentine's Day, and those still interested or want to help or want to benefit from these beautiful dog houses, they can still call 913-742-7311. And of course, we will have more information on the Habitat for Paws program on our website, kshb.com. Reporting live, Lisa Vincent, NBC Action News.